Alright, this is me versus the same guy once again. I think he went this match because I think he was just jumping back, throwing air fireballs and doing the red fireball. I can't remember, I'm not really sure. By the way, Cody's music is fucking kick ass. I thought it was gonna actually go through it. That the fireball is gonna cancel out the fireball, but evidently it didn't. Why am I not doing archery? I'm really retarded in this match. He knows how to use the teleport, I will give him that. Then he evades my anti-air.
Bingo!
Who wins? Oh, damn.
That's too good for you.
I bet it is. Congratulations.
What will happen now?
Actually, it looks kind of bright in the middle. Maybe it's just me. Let me know, guys. Let me know if the video looks kind of bright in the middle. Let me know so I can see if I need to change the brightness in the middle, because it looks a little bright. So let me know. Dumbass. Yeah, I missed the fucking combo. I'm a dumbass. Then I missed another good combo. Come on up, bro. Woo! Almost lost. Showboat. Another tip, never showboat. You kill your opponent as soon as you get the chance. Never showboat.
It's the last round to fight.
I did a lame combo that time. Oh shit. Just let you guys know, playing like that, Akuma will not get you fucking far. Jumping back door, air fireballs, try to do things that Ryu or Steph would do, will not get you far with Akuma. It might look like it's going to get you far, but it will not. That was funny. I should have been ultra. Less than 30 seconds left on the clock, and he wins. With 21 seconds left, Harris wins.